After giving a White House Rose Garden speech once again criticizing NFL players for what he claims is disrespecting the flag by kneeling during the national anthem, President Donald Trump invited Gayukam expecting to see the Super Bowl champion Philadelphia Eagles to join in and sing God Bless America, the president joined in singing with the military chorus, only to stop two lines in weapon ebo but he said to the music, picking up the lyric off and on, mostly during the chorus.
Watch the clip below via Twitter. Trump touts the crowd size, then awkwardly bobs his head while people sing, God Bless America.